I figured you could use a little something to take the edge off there. How's it looking?
The lab reports and sign-offs all look authentic. Hodges worked every one of the cases you saw in that storage unit.
Everything in there felt so staged. You know, we're never gonna figure out what happened with guest privileges in the database. We need access to hard copies, original files. Hodges didn't fake evidence, Gil. Someone just made it look like he did.
Well, science will tell us if how things look is how they really are.
The problem is, that storage unit is filled with a mountain of bad evidence.
In the end, darling, the truth emerges.
He's going in right now.